it will be difficult to face Liu Bu head on. Why don't we use the terrain against him for a flood attack? I'll head north to open the floodgates. Our main unit can act as a decoy in front of the castle.
We cannot transport the catapults like this. We need to lower that drawbridge first. We'll need to circle around in order to lower the bridge. Well, let's take that base first.
Joshua. Expected to be facing Liu Bu under his guidance. Cao Cao only measures a man by his ability.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight! Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
Those are Cao Cao's forces?
Your time is up!
Oh no! Plan on opening the floodgates!
It looks like he's planning to rat us out. We can't have him doing that. Ah, that was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
One of Cao Cao's units is heading toward the floodgates. Cao Cao's forces? We cannot let them through here.
Single enemy near these floodgates. Everyone, prepare for the enemy attack.
There you are! Your luck has run out!
The enemy has tightened its defenses. And here I was hoping to try and do this quietly.
Such trickery. Exit the base and take out the commander of those siege weapons. The gates have opened. Excellent. Now we can put a stop to those things.
Master Cao Cao, you have my deepest gratitude for fighting alongside us.
My goal was simply to defeat you. You were merely my best chance at accomplishing that.
Cannot overcome the chaos of this world by acting simply on emotion or faith. You would be well to remember.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Another victim has fallen before me.
The path is clear. Now we just need to move the catapults to a location that the enemy can see.
I see. They plan to use boulders to destroy the castle gates. That means we just need to destroy their catapults first. We must prevent intruders from getting inside the castle. Archers, ready!
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
I'll grind you to dust!
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
It's not often that I meet my match in battle. I am ready for death. Do with me as you please.
Warrior types are always such gracious heroes. First things first. I need to finish what I came for.
Preparations for Master Joshua's blood attack are complete.
Looks like his plan succeeded. I guess Cao Cao was right about it.
Look at all that water. Even Xiapi Castle won't be able to withstand that, surely. Now then, let's put an end to this. The water should be breaking down the gates by now.
Water! Help us! We're going to drown! Oh, this isn't good. The water's going to destroy the gates!
Castle gates are finally open. Let's go. I'll slay Liu Bu with my own hands.
This isn't going well. I should probably request reinforcements from Master Wan Castle Liu Bei.
Just blessed by both the terrain and the weather, which I then made use of. I shall show you how a battle is won.
Prepare to die. You're finished.
How could my tactics fail like that?
Another victim has fallen before.
I don't care how many of you there are! Witness the extent of my might!
I dance for the sake of the one I believe in. Prepare yourself!
Time is up! How long you like? Today is the day we will hunt you down!
I was happy. Lord Liu Bei. I wish you luck.
I'll grind you to dust! Another victim has fallen before me. I will show no mercy.
I foresaw greatness in you from the very beginning.
Your rampage is finally over. Bring me some rope. We'll take him before Cao Cao.
Liu Bei,
your strength is remarkable.
Cao Cao, no!
Don't worry. He knows what he's doing.
So then, let me ask you both a question. What does strength mean to you?
That's easy. You need strength to fight, win, and take everything.
Strength is the ability to make that which you believe in a reality.
So, Liu Bei was beheaded, and Zhang Liao joined our ranks. Our Lord Cao Cao seeks strength, does he not? I would have thought Liu Bei was the strongest warrior around.
No matter how strong someone may be, if they cannot be trusted, they cannot be taken as allies.
Ha ha! I see.
At least we don't have to worry about that with you anymore.